Welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams have sent their special teams out of the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. Hollis takes it at the 20. Tackle made at the 31.
Hollis is a guy that when you talk to him, you just think, you know what? He loves this. He loves the fact that it's a hostile environment. The crowd is on his case. He knows he's going to get double teamed. He just wants to go out and play.
He does. I think he comes alive because of, you know, whether it's the fans or the team that, that he's playing against on the road or challenging him, seems to bring out the best in him. I think he feels threatened. And when you're the superstar on an offense and you're on the road, the crowd and that defense are going to be coming after you. And over the weeks, we've seen him really step up his game, and we'll see if he can do it again today.
Of a yard.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
It's third down and 7 yards to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. They'll spread the field with five wide. Get to that quickly. Tackle at about the 45.
Great effort here by the wideout to secure the ball and pick up some extra yardage.
Two times, two times. Down, right four.
He'll get it again. He's taken down around the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. Hard at the 46-yard line. They get a good 7 yards on that one.
Good decision here. Nice dump off. It's only 7 yards, but the offense will take that play every time.
It's third and one. Ball on the 46.
14, 14.
A quarterback in the gun with five receivers.
Smart job here by the coaches, making a play call here that really played to their offensive strengths. That's knowing your personnel.
He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series.
Job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he has possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
From the 10-yard line, first down. Just outside the goal line. This is the 10th play of this drive. And they'll score. On the extra point. So a 10-play, 69-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. This time they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
and he's taken down at the 26. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Here's the halfback, and he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, second down. Throws complete, he's got room to work. They'll bring him down at the 39. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him the first down. That's just a nice play.
From their own 44-yard line, second down. And he throws it away. The catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
Dean is back deep to return the punt. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. For the corner. He's tackled at the 27. A 1 yard gain by the halfback.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make.
Second and nine. Ball on their own 27. Tackle made around the 30 yard line.
Big first down for this offense. I think it's another good example about how important it is to have an awareness about you as a wide receiver. The wide receiver did a really good job of knowing exactly where the first down marker was, and he made sure to get the route at least to that point, so when he made the catch and got hit, he had the first down.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set to start the second quarter. Second and nine here. Ball on their own 38. And he's tackled right around the 40. Quick throw, and he's got the tight end again. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
They get to the quarterback and end that play before it even got started.
This young man didn't even have a chance to make something happen. It's tough to find your receivers when the defense is in your face like that.
Snyder is waiting for the snap. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. The halfback with a carry. Locked down around the 39-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. And he's taken down at the 40-yard line. Seven-yard line. First down. On the handoff, big hit, and he'll lose yardage. His way to about the 45. They'll line it up again on third down. Makes the catch and look out. He goes out of bounds at the 31-yard line.
I'm a huge fan of the play action pass in college football because it's play action. It really puts a lot of pressure on defense. The defense gets caught up and concerned about the running game, and it puts them out of position. And it makes the throwing lanes for the quarterback and the windows that he's trying to find much easier to find for a quarterback and a receiver to pick up big yards like we just saw there.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
And the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
They worked the right side, and there is nothing going there.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
The 10. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. It's the 11th play of the drive. Defense stacked in tight here. Gives it left side. And he gets the touchdown. And so they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Dean fields it for 17. Both defenses really played well so far.
Up to this point, both defenses have dominated this football game. We'll see if they can hold on to that mentality the rest of the way.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. Throws incomplete, knocked away.
That would have been pretty remarkable if he'd managed to hold on to the ball after taking a shot like that.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
He passes it.
Very stern effort there by the defense. They weren't giving up anything on that series.
Snyder is the punter. He's hit and got away. They'll bring him down to the 39-yard line. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Short over the middle. Packer at about the 49. Well, a new quarterback, but we saw this kid getting reps both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough, so this isn't a big surprise. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Complete. He's got room. That's a great tackle at the 38-yard line. Knocked out of bounds around the 34-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 34-yard line. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. What a play, and that is first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
They come out in a five wide set. He's taken down around the 3-yard line. Strike and it's caught for the touchdown.
That's just inexcusable to give up that big a play at the end of the first half. The coaching staff will have a challenge ahead of them to erase that mistake from their players' minds to start the second half.
And he converts the extra point. An 8-play, 61-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
So our score, 14-7. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Takes it right side for a good game. So we've played two quarters. The Cowboys in front, 14-7.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. Both of these defenses are opportunistic. They're very good at forcing turnovers. But both quarterbacks, David, have done a very good job while trying to maintain an aggressive mindset. They haven't forced the ball. The runners have done a good job keeping it put away.
Yeah, and as much as you preach that all throughout the week, it's still hard to do. It's hard to execute. And being able to see what you see on the defensive side of the football and adjust to it offensively, how about protecting the quarterback so he's not getting hit from the blind side, fumbling the football, ball carriers running with the football, keeping it tight to their body, not giving it away. So, you know, between running backs, receivers, and quarterbacks, offensive linemen blocking, did a great job executing on the offensive side of the football, not to give away any turnovers.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, bro. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 25-yard line. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Makes it out to about the 49. First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 39. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Fires out to his wideout. Takes it left side, and he's brought down in the backfield.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
It's third and 13. Ball on their own 35. Throws it deep. And he's tackled right away. Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. This defense not wanting to give an inch here. And it pays off. Touchdown. And he hits the PAT. So a six-play, 75-yard drive. And they get it in for seven. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Cowboys continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And down he goes at the 34. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. The Mustangs had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Tackled at reducing pickup. That brings up second. We've got a second and five. Ball on their own 44. He scrambles. They'll bring him down at the 41.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Mike four, Mike four.
made the catch, but he's knocked out before he gets back to the line of scrimmage. That makes it second and 10. From the 42-yard line, it's second down. Throws complete. He's got space to work. And they make the stop at the 23.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
It out to maybe the 20-yard line. Hendricks gets 3 yards on the carry. From the 20-yard line, second down. It's the tailback. Inside the 10. He gets hit out of bounds at the 4.
Good solid running right there. Getting past a defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. They put everyone up on the line. Touchdown. So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
Well, this young man is having a great individual day, but more of these guys on his team need to start doing the same if they want to get back into the game.
He makes the PAT. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. So the score now, 21-14. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. He gets out to about the 18-yard line. Man, both offenses here in this third quarter have been on fire. Time for the defense to step to the forefront a little bit.
Makes you wonder which of these defenses has the ability to come up and make a stop. It could be one of those games where whichever defense comes up with that stop could be the team that wins the game. The last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game.
Makes it to the 27.
That makes it second and 2.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. They work the right side and there's nothing going there. Pick up the first down.
He got 7, but it looked like for a second he could have broken it for even more. Good call.
First and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line. He gets out to about the 35-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Throw it in a hurry. He's on the run, and he can't get away from the pressure. And here's another third down. We head to the final quarter, and we've got a great game on our hands. 21-14, Cowboys. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. There he goes! get all those yards, but come up just shy of the first.
Good play call, almost perfect execution, except for the fact that they're not going to get the first down.
Dean is back deep to return the punt. And down he goes at the 19. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Decent run here, right side. Hendricks gets about 4 yards on the play.
That'll make it second and seven.
It's second down, seven to go. Ball on the 23. Gets to about the 24-yard line.
Position like this where it's late in the game, you just cannot afford to have such an unproductive possession.
Snyder awaits the snap. He's at the 40, at the 30, to the 20, to the 10, and they finally make the stop at the 3. A score here might effectively end this one. Finds the tight end for a touchdown. Scored that time and with authority.
Brady's a physical football player, but he's also got the finesse to make a big impact in the passing game.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And they can forget about returning this one. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. They run it left. They go to the left for a nice game.
That's good for a game of 5 yards. That brings them second and five.
Second and five. Ball on the 30. Hits him hard at the 19-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He airs it out. Doesn't get there.
That's what the defensive back coach likes to see. His kids reacting when the ball is in the air and then making the play.
Snyder to punt. Gets to about the 47-yard line. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And the one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. a first down.
First down, and now they have an opportunity to run some more time off the clock.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. The Mustangs call a timeout. That's their second of the half. Taken down around the 20-yard line.
He really showed some good speed there.
I'll tell you, no question. When you talk about being able to turn on the jets and leave everybody in the dust, you have to mention this young man. He's got skills, but his speed is what the pro scouts are drooling about.
And they're in. Touchdown. Touchdown should put this one away, Kirk. And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Stepping up. There's a strike complete. He's pushed out of bounds at the 29.
That makes it second and six.
Second down and six. Ball on their own 29. They'll make the sack.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive linemen have after that.
They come out in a five-wide set. Fires out to his receiver. And he's tackled around the 43-yard line.
This guy is one of the most reliable receivers around. They needed a big play on third down, and he got it for them.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Tackle made at the 47-yard line. And he stops the clock with a spike. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. Five wide. Throwing right. Taken down at the 46.
Always a risk when you go for it here on fourth down, but they converted with a good hard run.
Just over a minute left. Pass is caught, the defense lays him out.
That makes it second and six.
Spikes the ball. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Reset, right, right. Right four, right four.
And they get the sack.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the big blow comes from the defense. They come up with the stop of the day, and that'll ice this football game. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock.
Double tight.
Hollis's play today, not what he expected from himself. He's just got to go on to the next week.
Well, he's going to have to shake this off. This was not obviously one of his better performances. The team ends up losing this football game, but hopefully they're able to put it behind them and move on and try to get better next week.
So that wraps things up for us. 3A Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.